I have the pleasure and the honor to introduce to you another very strong speaker, another voice from the front lines of climate change. This is Namadou Doji, who comes from Senegal, who is the Vice President of Nature Friends International. He says that migrants from Africa, most of them are climate migrants. Thank you for being here, Doji. Take it away.
This is amazing. What I see here, I don't need to talk. I think we got the victory. I come from far away to bring a message of peace, but also a message of anger. In a very near future, you will see Africa without Africans. If solutions are not taken now, not tomorrow, the impacts of climate change in Africa are so drastic that the livelihoods of many populations are jeopardized continually. Millions of people, young women and men, are dying. I love an image when I say, I have seen some dead people walk. And all of them are heading to the global north. Why? Because at home, there is no longer life. And going for them is an alternative. I'm going to talk about migration. Today, all this flood, you can see in the Mediterranean Sea, the drowned, the corpse along the shores of Mediterranean. They have no choice. They try to migrate locally, regionally, but now they go internationally. Because for them, they are victims of actions from industrialized countries. And these industrialized countries, they are deaf and dumb. They don't want to take actions. They spend all the time in diplomatic chattings during the COPs. For us, COPs are sometimes jokes. We need actions now. We need actions. Now, not tomorrow. Tomorrow it will be late. The victims around the global south, and mainly or particularly in Africa, they demand now to have climate justice. And climate justice means for them trying to give them this solidarity fund they are asking for. You remember in 2008, when there were the bank crashes, four leaders met and signed right away the check to help them. They said they were too big to fail. But for them, Africa and the global south, they are too poor, too weak to live. And we won't accept that. See that 25,000 people marched for solidarity. Let us live in solidarity. I think this is what can lead us to justice and that can lead us to peace. If you want to build the peace of the world, we have to give hand in hand and go towards the sustainable solutions for our planet. So thank you. Great Britain, USA, Japan, all these industrialized countries, please leave the cool La France. Abandonner le charbon, la France. Deutschland. Cool. Stoppen.